Praise the Lord, somebody.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord once again.
Hallelujah.
Do you all believe that you are going home with blessings today?
Yes. Oh, yes.
Because with Pastor Popoke,
all your problems are solved.
Right, Pastor? Yes.
So we are going to pray three powerful prayer points. Guys, on your feet, are praying now.
Okay.
Say after me. Hold on.
Hold on.
From today.
From today.
Let my faith show. Prayer.
Ah. Okay.
Let's pray once again. You will say, oh Lord, let my shoes shine.
Let my shoes shine.
Fire, pray. Oh, hold on, give me to them a fire. Give me to them a fire.
Say, Jesus, I pray.
Amen.
You can have your seat. Hey, this time is that fire. If you can pray, you go with blessings. Trust me, Pastor Kupo. I will deliver you guys from your problem. Are you guys with me? Hello, madam. Are you here to worship? Go and sit down. Have your seat. Have your seat down. Sit down. Where's your scarf?
Who won't worship?
Oh, you did. I say you don't know me.
I don't know you, madam.
Where you do don't I know me? Pastor Kupoke, you don't know me.
Auntie, sorry, I don't know you. Please.
I know you know me. You don't know me. Now you're wild. That I mean, you might change your mind. You balance.
Which balance you don't collect?
Hey, please, I beg.
Even if you pay that and not for self, no, they collect balance now.
I'm not talking to you. You have to pass.
No, 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 no. You guys do not trust me. Have you ever seen me do something like this before?
No, 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 no.
Hey, your mom, yeah, trust the pastor, your mom.
This is
what
I'm
saying. I don't want you any money.
What? Why the big?
I don't want you any money now. What is your
problem? Ah, pastor! This condom, not six. Nami use 4-4.
You
need to be
this.
See, they carry
him.
Go out.
I don't
even know
if they
still
there with
that.
You get it? Wait. See, I don't go lie. As I do evangelism.
This man!
As I share flyer with people.
It's true.
Now, some people share condom for me as promo for family planning.
It's true.
Is it a sin for me to hold a condom?
It's just our pastor. Our pastor can never do this kind of thing.
Really?
You are using him. Yes!
Really?
Yes!
You don't do that.
I don't do something like that.
He trusts our pastor. Our pastor cannot
trust
him.
Now,
he's a man of God.
Trust him. What is it?
That looks like a good one.
We must learn a lesson.
Because I was late for this program. Oh, yes. So I was crossing.
Oh, yes.
I don't know.
So you left it at home.
I left my bed at
home. So what's the Bible
saying?
You think they're wise? Yes. The earlier every one of you realizes.
Now what you know, Pastor, you say you can't say
the better it will be for us. Jesus is Lord!
You wicked, you.
I know wicked.
So now, they don't go. So what is going to happen now? You say, this remaining two. Look at it, man.
I don't agree.
I go pay you together. Now.
It's a rule of worry in Tori.
I know you got that thing.
See, you know what? I go come on with you now. I go go collect money for me. Yeah, let's go. If I finish this, I go balance it together.
Condition.
Which condition?
You go pay me the one way they owe me.
I go first pay down before we do this one. I go first pay you.
My dear, always for my. I know say I like you. Oh
my God! Oh, you don't pursue my church member, so don't pursue them. Oh yeah, let's go now.
Let's go,
baby. Ah, what do you say? Hey, what do you say?
Say I. If I did double my hustle, no means say I go die.